Alright, let's get to this. Let's get to this. 100 billion trillion per billion. Alright, in the libraries of the Lazarus Labs, you learned of an artifact that can sever the connection between our two worlds known as the Crucible. If you can retrieve the Crucible, you can use it to close the well and shut down the Argent Tower permanently from inside hell. How much do you want to bet that that's a little bullshit? I'm gonna bet that that's a little bullshit. Let have the upsell screen after you die, though. Yeah, well, I was a little kid, I didn't realize that shit. That looks badass, by the way. Reclaim the Crucible. But first, let's see. There we go. Upgrading this whole thing. Alright, so. Let's see. There is some knowledge of shit. Where is it? Where is my knowledge? It's you. Yeah, I'm pretty badass like that. Don't you fucking forget it. No shit. Whoa. Hey, could you come down here? Thank you. This makes my job a little bit easier. There it is. Now, where the hell is my super shotgun? Alright, let's see, let's see, let's see. God, I love this music. More acid mancubi. Fuck off. I'm gonna go back and pick up those shotgun shells. There's no reason not to. Always helps to have, so I don't let a mancubus sub cyber. Horrifying. Yeah, fuck you guys. Hey. Oh man, that's some lag for a minute there. That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool indeed. Oh shit. Don't want to fall into this. Pretty sure it will not be fun if I fall into it. It'll probably kill me. Hey, can I get in there? Oh, hell. How does one get in here? How does one get in there? I need to know how to get in there. Whoa! Fuck you, Pinky. Knock it off. That was easier than I thought. Now then. My question hasn't been answered. Nice. Double kill. Yeah, I just realized that also they're basically just headbutting you. Yep, that is what they do. Alright, how the hell? Do I get in here? I need to know how I get in there. Like, how do I open these doors? Do I shoot this heart? I want that, but I don't know how to get in there. Nor do I know how to get in there. This pisses me off. Like, don't show it to me if I don't know how to get in there. The hill game where you hit the space to open secret walls? Let's try it. Let's try it. No, that just has me jump. There's gotta be something I'm not doing. Something I missed. Is it not obvious? Like, is it something that I'm missing because I'm stupid, or is it something that's just well hidden? Ah, well, that's open. Okay. It's well hidden? Well, I got one. I like my lock on though. Alright, let's see. Yeah, go ahead and just tell me. Because I want to get this before I move on. I don't want this to be like yesterday where I missed a whole bunch of shit. Ah, never mind. Hold on. I might have found it. Ha! Suck it, game! I found it! Fuck you. Okay, yeah, under the bridge of the skull. I found it. I found it right before you told me. Fuck you. And also you. Oh yeah, that's way better. That recharge time is crazy good. Nice. I like how you can basically just teleport to these guys. It's pretty awesome. Oh, Kinky! Like, I get it. We're pondering the same thing. Your doom. Get it? See what I did there? Game mechanic worked. I'm a secret. Whoa! Alright, you know what? Come on! Charge me! Come on! Suck it! Stop being completely ahead of me. I'm sorry, there's a delay. I'm just glad I figured it out. I'm not gonna fuck with that just yet. Maybe in a hot minute. Ooh, what's that? No, I don't want to be there just yet. Not just yet. Oh wait, is that where I just was? Okay. Okay, cool. So I guess we do need to go that way. But fuck off. Okay, that was a little creepy. Just a smidge creepy. Alright, so how do I guess that's just a power up? Okay, so I gotta go from okay. Okay, never mind. Fuck off, dude. So where am I now? Okay, so now I'm back here. It's giving me way too much ammo. I'm sure there's a boss fight coming up. Get wrecked! Ah, there you are. Gotta find the button for that. Gotta find- Fuck you! Dude! I'm over here trying to do work, and you're just, you know, being a revenant. Did anybody ask you to be a revenant? Fuck off. Nobody asked you to be a revenant. In fact, I'm pretty sure we specifically said, hey, knock that shit off. Like, we had a meeting. We had a meeting and everything. Like, hey, you know that guy who does that thing? Fuck him. Alright. He's still alive. You're still alive. Oh, let's see how this new attachment works. Okay, that's how a new attachment works. Not that great. Not that great against a Mancubus. No! I had him! I wanted to chainsaw him!
She knows more than the RBW can ever know. That's not true. That's not true. Well, he was pretty smart.
Like, I don't like having things told to me unless I can't figure them out. I just don't want to have this run be like the last run where, like I said, you know, I end up missing a billion and 12 things. That's all. But I figured it out, kind of. So he got his ass wrecked. There you are. Come here, Pinky. Ah. Oh, he killed him. Oh, no, he didn't. Playing Matador against Pinkies is actually a lot harder than it seems. Actually, a little bit more difficult than I'm making it out to be. Which is kind of difficult, actually. Surprisingly tough. Fuck you. He just bash him with his own spine. I love that. I think that's so damn cool. By jump like that. It's not cool yet. I should not be able to jump like that. Hello, Mr. Mancubus. You just chopped that belly of yours up. Alright, somebody's messaging me and I don't know who it is, and they can not. While I'm streaming. Whoa! Snap! Alright, I need to tell them to knock it the fuck off, because this is... It's actually a conversation that I need to have, which is a little frustrating, but yeah, I'm in the middle of this. Oh, shh! Hey, Walden. You weren't hungry. You're in his best car. Son of a bitch! I lost my flow. Right there. I lost my flow. It's never a good thing. Slicing open the Mancubus is pretty cool, though. Hey, Pinky. Where are you, buddy? Slicing that off. Fuck off, dude. Some heals, yo. Acceptable heals, yo. Oh, shit. Come here. Thank you. Seriously, like, the forward teleport you get from this is ridiculous. wanted the double kill, though. Come on. Don't fuck with me here, game. Shit! Look, Baron of Hell, fuck you. I have zero time for this bullshit of yours. Damn it! Hey! Nice! Didn't you upgrade it so that it would teleport you more? Yeah, I did. I just think it's awesome. I love it. That's great news, Walden. Congratulations. That is awesome news. Damn it, hold on. Like, I actually need to have this conversation. Okay. Yeah, this is a little bit tense. Just a smidge. Try to pick up all this stuff before the fight actually starts. Gotta remember to pick up that quad damage later on. Because that's probably gonna be the thing that makes the big difference. Yo, Pinky! I miss the imp spikes. Wow. Just went right past the first one. Fuck you. So we should be running into Mancuba's territory here. Soon. Shit. Missed the double jump somehow. Not quite sure. But I did. Alright, friends. Wait a minute, we're not friends. Fuck you. Like, who am I getting killed? Shit. Gotcha. You get a shotgun in the face. Just passing out shotguns to the base. Okay. There should be one more of these assholes. Whoa! Hang on. Right in the chin. Nice! Nice! That was awesome! What the hell, you fucking killed me. God damn it. You're doing so well. This part is that the eerie thing is more hearing is only world specialist said you couldn't gain hearing again. Still though, that's awesome, man. I do indeed hope that all of our dreams come true. Seriously, I don't know what the fuck keeps killing me. It's getting on my nerves. This is a problem. Yep, thank you. That was a lucky shot. Thank you for dying so so quickly. Run away! Ah, I get stuck on- how did I get stuck on the fucking stairs?
Apparently the gym at the end of your street is taken over by a cloister.
I got stuck on the goddamn stairs. That's what killed me that time. Alright, I just want to be done with this part. Like, this part's cool and all, but I want to continue. I want to move forward. Not backwards. Upwards. Not downwards. And always twirling. Twirling! Twirling towards freedom. As a Simpsons joke, if you don't get it. I think an old Simpsons one. Kill them, Dad. Bam.
Gyms near you are 1500 Labyrinths, 1023 Starmie, and 1200 is Stornok and a Golden.
I need to what teams are you guys? Like, since we're talking about the Pokemon now, I need to stop dying. That's the thing that needs to happen. So, if I could just stop dying, me, thanks. Be appreciated. Be appreciated, game. You'd stop letting me die. Just strangle a motherfucker. Yo, Pinky. guys had. I want some headshots? Is that what you'd like? So I can give you some headshots. I can kill a cyber demon, but apparently imps will fuck me up. Alright, where's the next wave? Screw you. Yo, Mr. Revenant! You wanna knock it off? I'm trying to chase you down. You guys! Like, straight up. Holy shit. Alright, where's my Hell Baron? I need him here while I've got this quad damage. Where's my Hell Baron? There you are. Right as it runs out. Of course. Gotcha. Oh, that delicious health. Finally! Jesus Christ. You're probably the highest CPU who's a tiny. Okay, so, now that that's taken care of, finally, I just gotta find out how to get this, my little friend. So I don't want to go through that just yet. I'm gonna find out if there's a button to press somewhere. Because I would like to get him. So this is gonna take a hot minute of exploration. And, while I'm thinking about it, okay, so let's see if there's a key or something somewhere. A button, a skull that we can press. I'm guessing it's gonna be a skull that we press. Oh, no, it's just open now. Okay. Nice. Who did we get? Tell me. Keen guy. BFG 9000 model. Alright, cool. Now then, there should be a... No, it's right here. No, here. Oh, it just teleported us to it. Okay. Let me not waste ammo on this. I wonder if hitting those guys in the face counts as a headshot. I think that counts as a headshot. Should count as a headshot. These are the important questions you gotta ask. Can I? Okay. So that's another one of those things that'll open once I kill a bunch of shit. I'm starting to recognize them now. Yellow door. I need a blue key. Why can't I pick this one up? Why can't I pick this one up? There we go. That was weird. Silver guy. Cyber demon model. Okay. I'm getting some more weapon points. Let's see what we can do with this. Oops. So, let's... Let's see what the pistol has. Let's just upgrade the pistol. Oh, and that charges way faster. I like it. No, let me up. Oh. I was gonna say, can I not get crushed? Because that'd be nice. Commander Keen reference. That's good stuff. That would've been bad. Bad indeed. I like how there's no, like, map part here. Just kind of silly. Is that gonna come back down? No. Oh, because that takes me here. Okay, I don't want to go there yet. I want to go over here. Alright, not yet. Damn it. Game, why you do this to me? Alright, but however, that's our goal, so I know I have to come back. I reached a checkpoint by bashing my head into that thing. Yeah, this is down here. Gonna teleport to his face. Is that invulnerability? Oh. Makes my life a little bit easier. Oh yeah. Tide, you're coming on. Tide, tide. Yeah, the control while you're jumping is actually pretty awesome. Yeah, dude. Fuck you. So that probably opened that way down. Whoa! Where the hell did you come from? Jerk. Why can you turn on a dime? Seriously, why can you turn so fast? Alright, so let me go back now, see if I can't get up there. How do I get back up there? Oh! Give. Give upgrade. Give to me. Where the hell did you come from? Hell. Obviously. Oh man, we're running out of those things. What is that ammo for? Pinky. Alright. Well, alright, I'm super less interested in this because it just has this one in like one power up as opposed to secret. How are we doing on secrets, by the way? We're missing two. We've got everything on the level. Kill a lost soul with another lost soul. That'd be silly. Nice flourish. Okay, I should stop wasting ammo on this. You. Get shot in the ass, yo. That's where you fall. Oh, shit. And Doom crashed. Doom crashed. That sucks. Alright, let me boot it back up. Yep, doomed itself.
I mean, honestly, that's the first crash we've gotten, so.
Sorry, I was checking my phone. Wow, that lag, though. Like, it's not Twitch that's making it load all jerky, it's the game. I should have got a drink before I started. Oh well. Okay, so. Oh, we can get one of these. Sure. What else we got? Don't give a shit. Don't give a shit. I'm only missing two of these? It's not bad. So we didn't get the Argent thingy yet. Gotta double check where it crashed on me. Trying to pick up the pieces, you know? Okay, so we'll max that out. There's only one of these left. It's not bad. And Pinky. Okay, so we have our key. Just teleport across the thing. You know what? I should save that. Because I know damn well I'm gonna need it more later. I like how he, like, got stunned mid-jump. That was pretty cool. They shorten mark up a whole house. There were sparks. Jeez, Sapsy, what did you do? I got caught on the wall. That's why I died. Game. Thank you. Give me all that health. So desperately kind of need it. Fuck off. Did you get stuck? You get stuck. I felt kind of bad for a second. So get stuck. Alright. Now I just need to deal with... Excuse me. Yes, the dreaded excuse me. Alright, I'm running out of rockets here. Nice and really easy. Uh-oh. Whoa, that should not have hit me. Should not have hit me. 100% disagree. Fool me once, game. Oh, nice. BFG ammo. Actually, could have used that earlier. So, what else is down here? Ammunitions. Alright, not seeing any secrets or anything. So I just need to see if I can't use this to get up. That's fine, because I still have to go back. Sorry, I'm not getting smashed by that thing. I'm not stupid. Well, sometimes I am, but not right now. I'm really happy that they left all this ammo and shit for us. Like, it was super nice of them. Something spawned as soon as I picked up the shield. Oh no, it's just a blue skull. Something will spawn as soon as I pick it up, I know that. I'm not dumb. I know this game well enough. So I'm gonna pick up all this ammo first. And then we can do the stupid thing. Alright, so blue skull! All mine. What we haven't seen is the red skull. We've only seen blue and yellow keys. You haven't seen a red key yet. There you go. What the hell? Oh, the invisible pinkies! Nice! Doesn't work too much in 3D as it does in the older games, but it's still cool. Yes, yes, there's a challenge to kill one of these dudes with another one of these dudes, but... yeah, we both know it's not happening. I don't know, I said we both. There's way more than just two of you in here, but... well, you know what I mean. Hey, Cacko Demon, go away! Delicious cocoa demon, more like. Shoots fire. It shoots fireballs made of pure hot cocoa. All that nerdy behind me. Anybody else want some? Anybody else? I knew there'd be someone else. Not too smart, are you? Kill this guy first. Aw, son of a bitch! Like chocolatey milkshake, only unholy. I had that too. I had that. So, what the hell are we talking about Captain America? What are we talking? Alright, I do have a BFG, don't I? Could you spawn the enemy? Thank you. Ow, fuck! I thought you were dead. Thank you. Now they're dead. Swear to God, you do that to me one more time, and there's gonna be a problem. What did I just tell you? Oh, cool, I got the trick shot. Cool. I wasn't even planning on getting that. Trying to find the Red Skull. Gotcha. Gotcha. Captain America joke. Red Skull. I get it now. I follow. Okay. Alright, let's pay more attention to not getting killed. Pinky. Totally overkill for an imp. That shot. Fuck you! I am out. Like a fat kid in dodgeball. Which is one of my favorite offensive things to say. Alright, where'd he go? How do you lose a Baron of Hell? Oh shit. How is that a thing that even happens? Nope! Oh, I could have had it! I could have had it! I could have had it! Damn it! I was that close. If I hadn't fired that last rocket, I'd have been fine. Damn it. I don't even know what. What the hell is that? Can I even chainsaw Lost Souls? I'm not sure. The Flintstones came back as a direct-to-video movie that crosses over What? Weird. Okay, so here we are. Time to learn.
Could stand before the Horde, but the Doom Slayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker. But from the depths of the abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity.
Baron of Hell is just a football guy.
The plane and faced the Doom Slayer, and a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doom Slayer's hand.
Yeah, and what happened then?
The Titan.
Damn right.
And in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Okay, cool. So let's see, what else do we get down here? We got that, we got that. It's goddamn right you open up for me. Okay, that's gonna be a fight. I can tell you that right now. Okay, so we got pretty much everything. I'm looking for stuff I missed. I'm not really seeing a whole lot that I missed. There's two secrets, but... Oh! That's what that does. Okay. I guess now I'm only missing one secret. It's not bad. Alright, let's go fuck some shit up. Okay, the screen shake is real. What the hell? Get it? Hell. And where you at? There you are. I know. Fucking summoners, man. Fuck you, you bitch. Come on, I know there's more of you. Nice. That was pretty cool. Just punched the hell out of that dude. Alright, here goes nothing. So, I almost had that, which kind of sucked. We missed one secret. You fought your way through hell and found the Titan's Core, a portal to get you one step closer to the Crucible and defeating the forces of hell for good. You must crush the Crucible Guardians and retrieve what is yours. By the way, Moth, I totally agree that the Crucible is probably not exactly what it seems. You said that like 15 minutes ago, and I forgot to comment on it. And by 15, I mean like an hour and a half. Because you said it like right after we first started. Rip and tear. Alright, so we got 4 points for this shenaniganery. So that needs 5. It's done. And it needs 3. I'll take that. Okay. Now then, maps. Map doodles. Don't ask me why it's called a map doodle. It's just what it's called. It's like a snickerdoodle. But, you know, with a compass. Dude, don't ask me questions about why I say things I say. I'm an idiot, and I say random shit all the time. And none of it makes sense. God, the game is just like, here, have all the ammo at this point. Okay, there we go. Now then, let's see. So you I probably go to later, which means that I guess I can just... I can do too, but can Jimmy Carter smart? Really? I wanna know what's down there. Alright, let's see where we're going. Alright, so there's one Argent Cell. So this is probably the last level now that I think about it. There's one Field Drone. Cybermancubus? Ugh. Gross. Okay, they can go around corners. That sucks. So, kill 2 cacodemons in one shot. Kill a mancubus with a pistol? Oh, hell yeah. I can do that. It's an insane thing to do, but I can do that. I wonder if I can only use the pistol. Thank God for infinite ammo. Nope, gotta kill you with the pistol. Fuck your shit. Who does the man kick the cyber with? The cyber demon. That's horrible. Alrighty, last one. Argent Fiend. So we did that and we're still at full health. That's ridiculous. Seriously, I killed that motherfucker with a pistol. That's ridiculous. I love it. And now where do I go? Okay, well, that's 2 of the 10. Seriously, though, where do I go now? Oh, I guess this is the only place? I don't want to go down there. That's my goal, so I guess. Okay. I guess I'll get there when I get there. Screw you. Dude, are you really gonna play this game with me? Oh, okay, maybe you are. Oh, the music. Dude, look at that. It's fucking bleeding blood out of its eyes. That's so cool. I love it. Hey, should I kill you with the pistol too, buddy? So, I still want to get down here. How do I get down here? Like, I see that there's a thing there, but whatever. Whatever. Game is just metal enough for me. There's no such thing as metal enough. There's only metal and then a bit more metal. You can always go harder, okay? I don't know if you know this, but you can always go harder. Hey guys, could you come over here? I need to kill, like, all of you next to this barrel. Alright, so that's 8. I need 2 more. Oh. Hey, Cackle Demon! Wait a minute. Kill 2 Cackle Demons in one shot. Damn it. Perfect. Perfect setup there. Sir? Thank you. Okay, fine. Fuck off. Okay, that's 9. I was gonna say, there's still a pinky somewhere, and it's gonna get me. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior shotgun to the face? Apparently not. Collect now the secrets or into one weapon upgrade, collecting all earned jutsu. Our Lord and Savior shotgun to the face. Oh, cool. I get another chance. Cool. That was easy. Just gonna stock up on all this health and shit. Fuck you. Now then, let's try this again. Where's the other one? Alright guys, come here. I need you two to get nice and close. Fuck. I want to get the whole kill two with one shot thing, but it's being a pain in the ass. Like, that's why I'm dying, is because I'm trying to get this special thing. At least that last time it's undead. Oh, right, armor. I need to pick all this up. Pick all this up. I don't know if it counts if I blow them up with a barrel. That's a good question. Let's try it with a gauss cannon. Come here, you guys. I need you together. I need you, like, right next to each other. Why are you not cooperating with me? Fuck. Okay. I don't know why they're not cooperating, but I ain't got time to do this. I ain't got time. Excuse me. busy murdering shit over here. Did you not spawn into me? You know how rude that is? Very. Get wrecked. Fucking gauze cannon. Have I ever mentioned how much I hate summoners? Because I hate summoners so much. So much do I hate summoners. Seriously, fuck you guys. Alrighty. Give key. Couldn't I just BFG? Oh my god, I totally forgot I had the BFG. I probably could have. Damn it. Yeah, I'm sure there's more chances. I'm sure that's not the only pack of demons I'll fight. Like, I'm positive there'll be more. So we're back here. With the yellow key now. Okay, so that's blocked off. Fuck me. Okay, hold on. Well, I mean, we didn't miss any secrets, it doesn't look like. We just didn't get that. Which isn't the end of the world. Mildly annoying, but not the end of the world. Okay. Let's go see what happens when we use this yellow key. Okay, so that's one gear. Oh, I see. I see how this is going to be. Oh shit, that's an Ancubus. That's an Ancubus. I know I can kill them with just a pistol, but that doesn't mean I should. Oh, right. Damn it! You know what? Coco Demon, come here. Kill me. Kill me, so I can start this part over. That's horrifying. You are ugly as shit, man. Okay. So, totally did that on purpose. Was weird. So now I just gotta kinda fight these guys until they're close together. Oh, stop. Okay, no, it doesn't. Oh, yeah, it counts. Cool. I totally missed that shot. Right, let's try to not get murdered here. These cats didn't even modify model buttholes because the original sprites did. Probably. I think that it's the same problem that like a 2D Doom had, where they only had a front sprite really, so you could either have front or back. But with these guys, since they're 3D, it doesn't really work that well. Sure, we could find out if we looked, though. Get wrecked! I didn't want to waste the ammo on him. Could you not? Just kind of zip around and murder. My favorite kind of murder is the kind where you zip around. Alright, what else you got? One dead. There's two dead. Let's go for three. Three. Left? Cool. Didn't even need the quad damage. No, I know. I knew. I just didn't care. I just did not care. Didn't really need it. I probably didn't need it, but I like how it's just like a plate. Just like a single little shred of armor. Okay, so that's gonna be blocked off now. Alright. Okay. Sorry, I'm making sure we didn't miss anything. Okay, we're good. So let's fiddle with this other gear. time. I ain't got time. So fuck off. Oh, you're dead. All right, pinkies. Dude! Oh, I didn't even know you were there. Hey, I needed that arm! I needed that arm! Fucker. You ripped my arms off, I needed those. Okay, so let's be less dumb about this. Oh, I've got weapon upgrades available? Oh yeah, definitely need that. Alright. So... there it is. I was confused for a minute, I was like, where's the thing going? Hey! Fuck off. Do not. Alright, so where's other pinky? I know there's one more. There has to be one more. I don't trust this game. Where's the revenant? There's the revenant. Stompity. Whoa. Can I not fight two of you? I can fight two of you. Easy. Fight two of you, easy. Oh, are we done? Motherfucker, game crashed again. Fucking hell. I don't know why it's crashing today. It didn't crash any other time. Did Steam die? No, it didn't. Okay. Or not Steam, Twitch. I was gonna ask, but apparently it did not. That's really annoying. At least it's just the game crashing and not, like, causing my computer to explode. That would piss me off. Craig, could you not load like that? It's like, be smooth. Don't do this jerky bullshit. I miss when you guys talked in chat. I hope I don't have to do this whole thing again. Oh, thank goodness it doesn't make you do the whole thing again. Story time.
The demon priests of the blood temples laid a trap to capture the scourge of hell, insatiable even by the vanquishing of the great one. The hell walker sought prey in the tombs of the blood keep, and blinded by his fervor, the lure drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the doomslayer, and in his defeat entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of hell that the terror within must never be freed.
Except that it was.
He lies still and evermore.
Except
in silent suffering.
I understand that I often miss the chat, but I like to go back and read it, and it shows me that you guys are engaged, and you're not there, basically. Because I would hate, I don't like it to find out that nobody's there. Oh god! I fell and hurt myself. I mean, when you line up like that, you gotta know what's gonna happen. Okay, so it's this platform? Chainsaw model, teal guy! Wait. Oh, because I'm out of ammo. So long! Dude, that looks cool as hell. You know, because we're in hell. Give me that. We are now in under hell. Yes, apparently. Alright, so how are we doing on secrets? Missing one of those, and we're missing... Oh, we missed the secret! Damn it. We missed one secret already. However, no, we didn't miss you. Alright, that is all of them. Okay, so that's all of them. What else are we missing? Oh, and then I just go and pick up the ammo right there. Fuck off. Bad imp. Oh, let's see if, let's see. I don't see a butthole, Sadzy. I'm sorry. I looked. Fuck you. Ooh. There's a thing up here. I like it. Hello, friend. Thank you. I'm getting used to using the grenades more often. VFG ammo. Man, that guy just took it on the chin. That was a pretty pathetic checkpoint. There's way more we could have done with that. There was way more we could have done that. It's kind of off-putting to listen to Satan's audio logs about being really scared of the player character. Kind of. Alright, did I miss anything down here? Dude, I actually got all the challenges? Cool. Okay, so I didn't miss anything. That's cool. That's cool. There we go. Can I chainsaw you? Nice. I think that's the coolest fucking thing. I was hoping for a different death animation. Oh well. Win some, lose some, I guess. Easy. What the shit?
What are the new reason and how many new enemy types, but you honestly can't think of anything we haven't seen yet.
The only thing we haven't really seen are the spiders. The spider brains. Brain spiders? Spider overlords? Whatever the hell they're called. Get wrecked! Pretty sure that's all we haven't seen yet. Where you at, buddy? There you are. Ah, son of a bitch! Where's the last one? There you are. Alright. Get fucked, bitches. Spider Mastermind? Yeah. Pretty sure that's the only thing we haven't seen yet. Okay. So this should be our last upgrade that we need. Let's see. Maybe not. But that's the last one on this floor, so. We're all set there. That's where we were. Oh, come on. I shouldn't have gotten hit there. I love that the game knows to just give me shotgun ammo. Shit! Could you not? Ah, oh, that's the help we needed. Need a little bit more though. We're good. We're good. Everything's fine. Yeah, we're setting up for a final boss, aren't we? Aren't we? Yes, we are. You can feel it, can't you? Let's do this. Let's get ready. Fuck shit up. Is this it? Is this the one? Almost. Wait, where the fuck are you and why are you ugly as hell? Wonderful. Why does it have a shield? Ow! I like that I can just keep this thing spinning. Oh, look at this little run! Come here. That's the ticket. Get that interrupt. Alright, I've only got 9 bullets for this thing left. Never mind! Get wrecked. The hell? Man, years of playing Binding of Isaac has really set me up for this. You don't need that, do you? No. You don't need that. Alright, is there phase 2 to this fight? Hell guards. Yeah, I figured as much. Oh. Well, shit. Gotta keep moving so number 2 doesn't get me. Ow. There was no reason for me to take that damage. Shit. Totally attacking the wrong one there. Alright, so being able to just keep the chainsaw revved makes this kind of super easy. Hello, little guy. Also, fuck you. Nice. Anybody else want some? I didn't think so. Okay. Cool. Alright, we only got one secret, but that's okay. How are we doing on time? 8 o'clock? Yeah, I got plenty. That was a short level! You reclaimed the Crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of the Hell Portal on Mars. To do this, you will have to make one last Hell Jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. You'll need your assistance to carry it out. That's not bad. That's not bad. That was kind of a fun boss fight. But seriously, the chainsaw... The chain gun made that really easy. Like, really, this game, you do not crash on me. Thank you. Just the fact that I could keep it revved at full speed, and it kept giving me ammo, that was cakewalk. I am Vega. There was an N on the end, we wouldn't be saving him.
You have the Crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Okay, hold on. Before we do that. What have I been using? God, that dog. Can I not upgrade the chainsaw stuff? What sucks? Okay, definitely want that. That's five. That's five. Can you hear that dog up there? There we go. Oh, that's the chain. I'm an idiot. Five kills in 5 seconds using the Gatling Rotator? Damn. Oh, is Vega not gonna talk to me now? Got all these corpses. So the Crucible is just the Sailor Doom's magic wand? Yes. I am Vega, or Balrog in the original Japanese version. Missed the thing. Excuse me. Alright. I don't care about that. I care about secrets, which we only have 3 elite things and 5 secrets.
This is my primary operating facility. Uh-huh. It's where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained.
Okay.
It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities.
Holy shit.
But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal.
Okay.
I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Uh-huh. Okay. Ah, so it's okay. I want to make sure I hadn't missed this yet. That's why I was waiting. Don't need any of that. This is where my Doom guy is? You're damn right it is. Come here, little buddy. I love the music when you find one of these guys. Quake guy. Helgard model. I don't even need that BFG ammo. I almost never use the BFG, not because I have the whole it's too good to use fallacy, but just because I don't ever really need it. Like, I'm either gonna die or I'm gonna keep going. There's not much in between. Get wrecked. Go away. Nobody likes you, imp. I kind of miss the spikes on the imps. Like, that was super iconic. And now they don't have it anymore, and that makes me sad.
My security systems operate on 2 separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Should. Thank you for your vote of confidence, Vega. I do appreciate. Can I not go here yet? I guess not. Look a lot different when I'm not terrified. Did you fuck off? I'm trying to do shit here. I don't need you causing me trouble. Get wrecked. Oh. How did I miss that? You know what? You know what I've been needing to use? And haven't been? Is that. Spikes are good, but the atomic blue is always in full light, and with white spikes. Exactly. Hey, I actually use a BFG. Second one. Then we got muted your pulse several times, but then was still trying to shut down a computer. That's how it goes.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh, what are our... Kill three demons with one frag, different glory kills, and a cacodemon with a chainsaw. Oh, I can do that. My teeth are sharper. Oh, hey, there's another one of these things down here. I guess I should use it. It doesn't work when you're telling me it. Cool. Alright, so where are we supposed to be going? Kinda don't want to have an unstable AI. Yeah, that's usually a bad idea. Usually.
Should you find yourself on a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you can call tier 3 though, and use your key.
Fuck those guys. Seriously, fuck those guys. I hate those assholes. They're shields. Sorry, buddy, but you're, I needed to be a corpse for me. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thank you for being a corpse for me. Tis appreciated. Math! God damn it. Oh well, at least I got the map. So now I know where everything is. We need that blue key card.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contempt?
Fuck off. You guys. I don't care about weapon upgrades right now, I care about this map.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Pretty sure that's not how it goes. Nice. What's down here? I don't want to go down there just yet.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3.
See, that puts me down there, and I don't want to go down there just yet, because I want to see what's in here. I need to know what's in here. Get wrecked! I don't really need that. Can I call this elevator? That one's out of service. Looks like that one's out of service.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Okay. So where are we now? Come here, come here. That's right, get wrecked. Jerk. Hey, blue key card. Man, if I was the Doom guy, I would rip off the key card and then pat him on the head, like, thanks for giving this to me. You're goddamn right, Access Granted, let me in. Rude ass motherfucker. Alright, was there anything else in here? Nope. Just... Okay, that was not where I had intended to go, but that's okay. Because I found this! Nice. Nice. So who's that? Tell me who that is. Cyber Mancubus model. Jungle guy. Awesome. That was totally a fluke. I didn't expect to find that.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding
1.2 megakelvins. That is super loud. Okay, so I guess we found where we're supposed to be going.
Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
If this is essentially a server room, why are there, like, instructions on everything?
You are looking at the only absolute cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect.
And I'm gonna fuck it up.
Generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Okay. Sorry, dude. Okay. I have no time for any of your shenaniganery. correct. Yes! Nice. Big ol' fuck you too. Man, this game really wants me to use the BFG. Like, it's kind of pushing it hard. Circle strafe is the way to go. Oh, no. Fuck you. God, I hate summoners so much. Not a fan of what they stand for. I don't like what they represent. So there's totally ice on Mars? Like, real? Like, for realsies? That's 2 of 5. Son of a bitch! Missed that shot. I shouldn't have missed that shot. That shot should have been a fucking cakewalk, and I missed it like an idiot. Damn it. Hell devours the indolent. Movement is key to victorious combat. No in-game owl. You! Yeah, I know, I did that already, but it was still fun. Damn it! Well, that place is so cold, it smells like it's frozen carbon dioxide from the air. That's a good point. That was a stupid death, by the way. Yeah, the imps like to crawl on the walls, and they're annoying. But it happens. That's one. All right. Do this the way the game wants me to. Thank you. Oh, come on. I feel bad on Mars, really fucked up planet. Yeah, it's a shame. Alright, can I stop dying? Because I've only got like half an hour left. And I want to go back to bed before work. Before my day job. You! Oh my god. Damn it! Yeah, snap is always a good part of pre-work. It's more that I don't go into work until noon today.
Like 2 hours I get to sleep.
Alright. So, on a scale of 1 and not fucking this up again. Let's not fuck this up again. God, I hate summoners. So much. They're the worst enemy in this game. By a long shot. Most of the other ones are easy to deal with. Summoners just move too goddamn fast. That was the wrong weapon. Ah. Hey, Pinky. No, I need that health. We're good. Get off my walls, motherfucker. Use more BFG? I did! I used it just now. Nice. took out the summoner before she could become a problem. Yo. Hey, hey, M. Fuck off. Goddamn imps. Okay, that was kind of lucky, and should not have succeeded the way it did. Hey, where you at? Thank you. Okay, armor, gimme gimme. Thank you. I'm trying to restock on supplies while I have a second. I don't want to destroy the last one because I don't trust it to not spawn a bunch of shit as soon as I destroy it. Oh, never mind. Never mind, because it was right there. You know what? Whatever that is, I don't like the sound of it. And there was a reason I didn't like the sound of it.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
How the hell did I move down there? What the fuck? I just wanted this armor. Okay, so where is this core located? I noticed the new imps are into parkour. Yeah. Wait, is that secrets? Okay, sorry. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. I missed a thing. I gotta go get it. Cyber Mancubi. Yeah, I don't care. Care about moving that. Apparently there was a thing down here that I missed. It was a long-ass hallway. Okay, looks like it's down there. Okay. Cool, we're good. Let's go. Excuse me? Thank you.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Wait, that's a max? Huh, so it is. What train, sir? You expect me to jump down there? Oh. I guess you do.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from this room.
Shit, I fell. Wonder if that's hinting at anything. Like maybe a certain weapon that I should use.
Hmm.
Now it's a real shoot. God damn it, Matt. There you are. Whoa! That could have been bad. That was a waste of ammo. Go away, Pinky! No, not you. This bitch. Or you. That's fine. No! Okay, got the health. That's out of ammo. Gotta get all the ammo. Okay. We're good now. We're good now. Move on, man. Hey, BFG ammo. Okay, we're doing good. Curse this lack of chainsaw fuel? I know, right? This is the worst thing about my life right now. Where's all the chainsaw fuel when you need it? How we doing? What's left? Well, you're not. Are we good? I think we're good. Music stopped, so I'm pretty sure we're good. We just found a picture of a 1 pound meatball with noodles. What? Wait, hold on. We only have 3? It's 5, 5. Sure.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently.
You're goddamn right.
They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Yup. You know me so well, Samuel. Alright, so where the hell am I? Did I miss something? Oh, I missed a bunch of stuff down there. Shit. We gotta go back. We gotta go back. The worst part is I knew it was there, but I wasn't paying attention because I was looking at my... I picked up my phone to look at the time. Alright, so it's... Where? I wonder if it's a... Okay. Maybe I have to do it... How did I miss all this stuff down here?
I am losing battery capabilities. Control the
there it is. There it was. I found it.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the portal here on
Earth
will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Goddamn right it is. Let me make sure that my weapon upgrade's stuck. I don't remember which one it was. I think it was the stun on this? Yeah, okay. Chuck it. Doesn't matter. Just throw in a nail where. Who cares? Make a backup of them just in case. Alright. Oh, we missed one secret. That's a shame. Not bad. Alright, but it is getting close to closing time. There's no way we're gonna finish another whole level in 14 minutes, so we're gonna call it here. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for being here. If you're watching this on the YouTube and you enjoy, do the like and subscribe thing, and I'll see you all next time. Have a good night, everyone. Bye.